Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet. And as promised, it's the second rotation for the weather type, a cloudy day when it's raining. So I did already 3-4 times this practice and I can fill my net between 2.5 hours and 3 hours. So it's almost the same like a sunny day. So I know a lot of people only think that sunny is the weather that you can catch fish here and a lot of fish, but that's not true. A cloudy day is almost just the same. I had 5 to 6 uniques, but of course you need to know where you need to fish, because it's not at the cave that you need to fish. So I'm going to start first with the setup. So what I'm using now 4 rods. I'm using 2x the crab pop-up boilies. Why? Because they are very good on a cloudy day. Then I'm using the spices sinking boilie and the strawberry sinking boilie. For my ground bait, I think that I went with a little bit more tutti frutti, but the strawberry banana method mix is just the same. So I start at 2 p.m. I'm going to fish on the first position. Then I'm going to the next position and then I'm going to end back on the position number 1. Because you need to switch around. If it dries up, most of the time that's after 45 minutes until 1 hour in game. It's best that you switch. But of course you need to know 2 spots. So my setups. So my setup number 1 is the Deep Horizon 420. The Levetian 10,000, the Mono 0.75, a flat feeder 100G, a carp leader 25.4 kilograms, carp hook 6.0, and the crab boily is here. And then for my other setup, I got the Mega Tuber 400, the Thunderspin 5500, Fluoro 0.6, flat feeder 100G, carp leader 20.4, a 6.0 hook, a carp hook. And strawberry sinking boilies. I still need to put here my ground bait in. Then the other 2 are just a copy of the 2 that you just saw. So this is the same as number 1. And this is going to be the same as number 3. So I got 2 low setups and 2 high setups. And here I need to put my ground bait in too. why is it not working again? Is it? I just made this ground bait. So the game just stole my ground bait. So before the video, I just made my ground bait. I put it in. I forward the time. Yeah, of course. So if you go to another day, yeah, welcome to Fishing Planet. Of course, you lose all your ground bait. Okay, let's make it again. Strawberries, 50 gram. I'm not sure why they want to do that, but yeah, I think it's once again to get some money. Because I made it, I forward the time because I was on the end of the previous day and now all my ground bait is gone. So I'm going to do this really quick, guys, because this was not intended. So let's do this. Let's take 5 and let's take 7. Okay. So let's go now to the map. And where do you need to go? You need to go over here. Yeah, we are going to fish the whole time over here. Because that's the place, I think, in this lake where you are going to catch the biggest fish. So therefore, I'm fishing over there. So, yeah, Weeping Willow Fisheries. So we need to go now all the way to the left. And yeah, I'm now going. I'm traveling in the rain. Because I want to start at right 2 p.m. I want to start fishing. So I'm going to put my rod pot out. I'm going to forward the time. The 4 rods in the water. And because I want to benefit the best time of the day. Because if I... yeah, I was now already on 2 p.m. And I need to explain everything. It was now 15 past 2 until I start to fish. Because it's very important. So, because you got best times in the day. And here is a spot. No, it's not this spot. It's the next one. But you can reach it. And it's once again a hole. So you got 3 holes here of 4 meters. One I already showed you guys on a sunny day. And here is the second 4 hole. And then over there in far, there is the other 4 meter hole. They work really well, all of them. So yeah, I think that carp likes to sit near holes or in holes. So let's put the rod pot here. Let's put now the time to 2 p.m. And then we are going to fish, guys. So it's you don't need to go that far. You see the 3 markers. That's a unique. That are uniques. And on the left, I got a unique too. So I'm going to throw around this marker bush. So let's put this, and you see it right away, 4 meters, so it's a hole over here, and I think therefore there is a lot of carp sitting in this area. Ah, here is, okay, this is a strawberries. And here is 4 meters again, then it's number 5, that's the spices. Okay, and then number 7, that's once again the crab pop-up boilies. I'm going to throw a little bit to the right. It doesn't matter a lot, to be honest. You just need to be sure that you're on a very active position. And I think there is already some activity on rod number 3. So, on the testing, I always had around 80 to 130 kilograms of fish in a... Oh, what was this? Did you guys saw it, a leg spike? I think I got a leg spike on the game, but that's not possible because I just restarted it. So I'm hoping that I'm not getting it. So you guys can see right away. I think this is right away the unique, this one. Can be a fat trophy too, but you're going to catch very big mirror and leather carps on this position. If you want to go for a record, I would suggest that you fish on this position. I'm not sure, I think on a sunny day it will be active too, I guess, but I didn't fish here on a sunny day because the cave is so good. No, it's a trophy, but 18 kilograms. And I hope that the game stays lag free, otherwise I need to do some magic, restart the game, and start over. So that was fish number 1. So now we need to wait. So that's a good starter. 17, 18 kilogram is always a good starter. I hope that I can reach 100 kilograms. Then we go to the next position. The last time I had 2-3 uniques on that position. And then for the last 50 to 60 kilograms, I always come back to this position. Okay, guys, I got now the second fish on my rod. And somebody said to me on the previous video, if I got two bites on 2 rods, you can just hook 1 fish and then just put the rod down and just take the other rod without losing. And it works, so that guy was right. So I thought that they removed it out of the game. Because at the start of the game it was working too, because that's how I fished the sturgeons in California. But it seems to work again, so if I got a chance, I'm going to show you guys it. And it's going really well, because I got in 20 minutes already 40 kilograms. I need to say it's not as good as the previous cloudy day that I tested it, but that's possible. Because there is still influence from the weather and the wind and all that stuff. So you got very good days. And sometimes you got days that are a little bit less. But I need to say it's now picking up. You guys can see it. So here is already another one. And I hear already another beep on the other rod too. Is it number 4 or number 1 again? No. And it's all fat fish. So that's the third trophy. Maybe a unique even. Because this is grass carp. So here we go. No, still trophy. So I need to take number 1 now. I don't even have time to put... And now we can test it. So I got this fish on. I'm going to get rod number 4. Just put this rod down. And let's have a look that I can show you guys it. But there is a lot of activity. You guys can see it therefore. You need to come and start on this position. Okay, a normal carp. Let's have a look that he stays on it. Okay, let's take number 4. Yeah, he stays on it, so it works. So if you got more than 1 bite, you can just strike, hook the fish. Put it back in the rod pot and go for the other rod. So this is a normal leather carp. That's already 61 kilograms. And I hope that they keep biting. And I'm going to get all my rods back in the water. I hope this is number 5 and 7 in my slots. Then number 1 and number 3 still need to go in. Let's have a look. No, this is number one. Number three. This is number three, the strawberries. And is it seven? No, this is seven. So, five I need to take. Yes, it's five. The sinking boilies. Okay, and there is already another bite. So fingers crossed that that I can get to 100 kilograms. But I, as already said, it's a little bit slower. I need to say that. And they come in waves. So I hope that the wave keeps going until like 45 minutes, 1 hour, because otherwise it's going to be very hard to get a full net in 3 hours. It depends, of course. Maybe spot number two is very active at this weather type or wind, because the weather type is the same. It's just the wind, the water temperature that is different. So there is number three again, and I need to say it's all very decent fish. I think I got three, four trophies already. I'm still waiting to get the unique now, and it's possible. What setup is this? No, it's a low setup. It can be a trophy. But this is a very good fish. I think it's a ghost carp. So can I get him in? Because I don't want to do the trick, because if I lose the unique, I want to keep the unique. Come on, fishy. What are you? It's a common carp, this one. It's not a ghost. So I think it's a unique, this one. Yeah, the unique, that's the first one. Let's get number four really quick. So that's the first unique. 80 kilograms of fish. So 134 is my record in 1 hour on this position. So we still can get it. It's not far off. We only got 20 minutes in game. This is 86, so let's get it back in. Let's renew the ground bait. So you guys can see it. You need to get this position in the rotation on a cloudy day, and it works every time. I did 5 to 6 cloudy days. It always delivers this position. Okay, the spices, the sinking boil is back in the water. Here we go. And let's have a look. That we can get a full, yeah, not a full net, but that the wave is still active. Oh, what I'm doing now? Yeah, that's not a problem. Let's switch them around and let's have a look. There is another bite. Yeah, number four again. No. So I still need a couple of fish because I want to have the 100 kilogram mark, so every hour 100 kilogram. Yeah, then the 300 kilogram is net, the net is full after 3 hours. No, he's back. Here we go. And I need to say, if I'm not mistaken, but my crab boilies are not working that well. I'm using two of them, and I need to say they are doing very crap at the moment, so this is a good fish. It's not a normal, I think. No, it's a normal. They always look so big, the mirrors, because they are like very big in the length. Not the length, but yeah, the other thing, you know. Yeah, and it's very good. Maybe I'm going to fill my net half only in 1 hour in this position. That's a possibility too, because if I got now like one, two more good, very big trophies, and maybe one unique. Yeah, I got 140, 150 kilograms already in 1 hour of fishing. So that's 97 kilograms in 45 minutes in game. So that's not bad. That's not bad. And I need to say, I like this lake. So I came here. I was fishing for the competition. I was thinking, damn, it's really fun, and I never did research like this. So I always like to make like a money farm in this game, because you need to say it how it is. You need to farm money in this game. So it's always, where can I catch the most fish? How can I catch the most fish? And how much is the fish paying? But I never did that in this lake. because I was just finding the uniques, just finding the positions. But you can make nice rotations here every day, so you don't need to skip every day to a sunny day. No, if you know what you are doing, you can just make every day in 45 minutes 50,000 currency. Of course, you need to count all the boilies of it and the ground bait, so it's still a little bit less than the sturgeon, because you can just go with one rod to the sturgeon and make the same amount of one. It's a little bit more, but of course you need to repair four rods, the repair system in the game is not so good either, because it's a lot of money that you need to spend. But still, you make nice money and nice experience, and you are going to catch a lot of fish, and it's very nice bottom fishing too. So, and guys, this is, this keeps going, you know, it's crazy. I'm just talking, but I'm already over 100 kilograms, so am I going to get my record 140 kilograms? I hope so. This is a ghost carp, and I got the impression that the game is lagging a little bit. Yeah, another trophy. So it's possible that I'm going, when we go to spot number 2, I'm going to restart the game. Because it's still in the game, the lag when the rodpot is used. It's a little bit better, but I think I got it now faster because I got 4 rods in the previous video. I got only 3 rods. I think the more rods that you got, the more the game is going to lag and the faster the game is going to lag. So let's have a look. Is there still a unique somewhere that want to bite? Yes, there is, it seems. Number 3 is going again. No? So now we are on the point that the position is drying up. So if you stay now here, it's going to take 20 to 25 minutes, sometimes a little bit longer, until you're going to get the trophies and the uniques again. I think they just put this system in. It works a little bit like the old system, but not the same. Because in the old system you can say 30 minutes and bang, the uniques are back. You guys see it right away. I got now already 3 bites. They are just nibbling. It's small fish that comes to the area. I got the big ones. So I'm going to give it 5 minutes. I'm going to restart my game and then we are going to the next position for 1 hour. And then we come back to this position for 1 hour. And then I hope that my net is filled. So 5 more minutes. So let's have a look that there is still one fish around. Yep, there is one. There is my answer. On the crab popper boilie. It works really well. But I think I made a mistake. I'm not sure. No, it's not true. So this is a common one. I think it dried up the position. 1 hour, 123 kilograms. I see you guys in like, one blink of the eye, because I'm going to restart the game. Okay guys, welcome back. So I restart the game because it's faster than getting all the rods out of the water. I hope in the future that they just put it in the game if you switch backs, that they just reset the rodpot. So where do we need to go now is back to the Weeping Willow Fisheries. And it's the position from my sunny day, the first hour. So it's over here, you guys can see it. And I got the right spot. Right, I'm catching a lot of very fat leather carps. And a left spot. So let's get the rods into the water because the time is ticking. So one crab popper boilie here. And then I'm not going to throw, of course, the 2 crab boilies at the same position because, that would not be so good. So I'm going to throw them a little bit to the right. The last time that I was here, when I was practicing to make the video, I got 3-4 uniques in this time zone. So between 3 p.m. and 4 p.m. So now the other 2 rods I'm going to throw here, guys. So don't throw them at the same position. I'm not sure that it matters, but I got the impression that on the right I got very big fish. So I think it matters. And then we throw over here and then we need to wait. I hope that the spot is active because it's always a little bit Yeah, fingers crossed that the spot is active. I'm going to drink a little bit of water. And there is already a bite, yes? No. Sometimes it can take some time. On spot number one, it took 10-15 minutes too, until the wave was starting, so... Yeah, there. Here we go. On the crab popper boilie. They are so good. It's unbelievable. But this is a normal one. So 180 kilograms to go, guys. 1 hour and 50 minutes. There is another bite. So the fish is coming. And the spot at the right is active. Because it was right away some bites on that spot. But I want to get a little bit bigger fish. Because if I need to fill my net with 6 kilogram fish, it's not going to work. So let's throw it back on that position. Okay, and let's wait again. Oh, that was not good. Let's have a look that we got right away activity. So is it right again? Is it number three? Yes, it's number three. So the right spot is active. That's two beeps. Three, there you go. So let's strike. It's the rod that I just threw in the water. So, or through. I'm not sure how you need to say it. I think through because it was in the past. So, here we go. But it's the same, I think. This is the same fish. Yeah. Oh no, it's a trophy, but a mini trophy. Okay, let's get it back in the water. But it's a little bit slower, I need to say it. It's not a lot, 20 kilograms less on position number. This spot, the right, is so active at the moment. So therefore, you guys, I think it's two spots. Because I got the crab boilie on the left too. And I don't get a bite on it. So I think that's part of the new system too. The area is a lot bigger, but you don't need to be on the exact position. So, in the past, if you throw here left and right, that was one position. So, and this is a nice grass carp trophy. Yeah, 10 kilograms. So, the position is active, guys. So, let's have a look how much fish we can get in this hour. And then we go back to position number one, and then my net is going to be full, I think. And this fish is going to walk on the shore. No, it's going back in the water. Super fish. Here we go. Crab boilies again. Yeah, they are so good. On a cloudy day, it's unbelievable. And this is a good fish. He's taking drag. And this is the heaviest setup in the game. So trophy or unique. But I think that we are going to get the first unique on this spot. That's number three already. And what is it? Is it a common carp? Yes. This has to be a unique, no? No, it's a trophy. 15 kilograms. And number 3 is going again. So that's the right spot. Okay. Here we go. Crab. Pop up boilie again. So you guys know now why I'm using two of those boilies on my on my rods, because they rock. They are very good. It's not the biggest fish that you're going to catch, because you're going to get a lot of small ones in between too. But at the end of the day, you just need to fill your net, you know. And we only need 32 kilograms more, and we are in 2/3 of my net. So that means, I think that we are very good on time to fill the net. Because I think the sunny day was 2 hours and 30 minutes. Can I do it faster than a sunny day? It depends on the uniques. And what is this fish? He's coming to me, this fish. He wants to kill me. This is, I think, once again a ladder or a mirror. They fight a lot stronger. Yeah, there is the brown. So, you see it right away. Yeah, here we go. Unique leather carp, 25 kilograms, guys. 25. That are, I told you guys, at the right here, you catch a lot of fat fish, and I'm first going to get number one in. Just to be sure, because I don't want to lose a fish. We are already almost on 200 kilograms of fish in 1 hour and 30 minutes. So that means in 22 minutes, that's around 40,000 currency that I made in 20 minutes real life time. And number 2 is going again. Yeah, this spot is. And number 4 is. Number 3 is going. In, oh, Jesus Christ. Everything is going. So now we need to go very fast with the fingers. Fingerspitzengevoel. So here we go. Number 1. And now number 3. Yeah. Ah, that's a pity. That's a pity. I thought I was just in time, but I was a little bit too late. But I think this is a fat one. I saw right away my tension going to the rat. And that's a pity that I missed him. Sometimes it still can happen. Because he was already fighting for a long time. Maybe I was a little bit wrong on the timing. That rod number 3 was going faster than rod number 2. That's a possibility too. But yeah, at the end it doesn't matter, you know. You're catching so much fish. A grass carp again. Yeah, a unique. 15 kilograms. 215 kilograms. Yeah. I need to say it goes really well, to be honest. In the practice I had... 240 at 4 p.m. So that's still a little bit to go, but it looks promising at the moment. Okay, let's renew the ground bait and let's get yeah, my rod number 7 in the water again, the unique one. So we got now 2 uniques, I think, or maybe 3, I'm not sure. So that was 2 on position number 1, and that's now 2 on this position. No, this was number 7, so it need to be number 5. Here we go. And we already got a bite on 2 again. No, they stopped. So that are the first signs that can happen if the spot dries up, because we never had this. So nibble, 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 they stop. We never had this on this spot. It was always nibble, nibble, bite, nibble, nibble, bite. But now it seems nibble, nibble stops. It's a possibility. I don't hope it is that we need to switch positions again, because I want to get a couple, yeah, for sure 30, 40 kilograms more on this position. But it was crazy fishing, you know. I'm not sure what I just got. I think 4 or 5 trophies, 2 uniques and 3 or 4 normal fish. So it is crazy fishing, this position. But now we need to wait. Now we need to wait. I hope it picks up again, because before 4 p.m. I don't want to go back to spot number 1. Because the last time it was active at 4:30. So fish, come on. Keeps biting. Give me a couple of fat ones. And that we can switch position on that moment. Yeah, come on, number 2. Yeah, there goes number 2. Good boy. Strawberries. So good, strawberries. Spices. Crab boilies. Banana boilies. The pop-ups. But I like to use them in the sunny days. And not on the cloudy days. But it's a normal one, this one. Common carp. Yes. And a small one. 3.6 kilogram only. Okay, guys, I got 2 more fish, but I think it's drying up. We are getting close to 4 p.m., so I'm going to wait 5 more minutes. We got now 233 kilograms, so now it's time to go to the other position. I hope the other position is active again, because the last time, as already said to you guys, it took like 30 minutes until it was active again. So I'm hoping that I'm getting 1 or 2 more bites here, that I get to 260 kilograms, but it's not going bad. So At the moment, to give you guys an overview, we are now fishing for 2 hours and I made 41,000 currency with premium. That is, of course, I got only 2 uniques. I thought I had 3. No, yeah, here, the grass carp, 3 uniques. I got a shitload of trophies. So it's very good fishing at the moment. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to rack up my rods. Yeah, maybe I can do it now. Yeah, let's do it now. Because I don't think that the wave is still going on this position. You always can see it. It's very strange. But it takes like one hour in game. I don't think that is in the game still, that you need to be on the exact time zone. But I got the impression that most of the time it dies out after 1 hour. So. And there is a fish, guys. Let's have a look. Is it a fat one? Yeah, it's possible a trophy, but I think it's a normal one. So. Here we go. A normal one or a trophy? Because it's a big setup. No, it's a unique one. Okay. Okay, my bad. My bad. So I thought. Yeah, sometimes they don't fight. That's so strange. A small unique number 4. So that's good. And what is rod number 4 doing? Is this fish going to bite or can I just get it in? So I'm at the same kilograms than the practice. I had 260 after this spot. So I had a little bit... The start was not so good on spot number 1, but I made it up. So on this spot I got 130 kilograms, I think, if I'm not mistaken, in 1 hour. So, as already said, on a cloudy day you can catch fish too. It's not really a problem. But of course, I know a lot of people are just fishing always on the cave. I know that. Because the cave delivers so much fish on a sunny day. It works. It works. On the other days too, but not as good as this position. So, don't ask me why that is, but yeah. So now we are going back to position number 1, that's over here. Let's get the rod pot out and let's fill the net. 50 kilogram to go, but now it's going to get slower. Because we are getting out of the best time of the day. Therefore, maybe it's better that I started at 1 p.m. That's a possibility too. So you guys can do that, you know. It's not rocket science what I'm showing you guys here. It's fishing. So you can start at 1. 1 to 2, 2 to 3 and 3 to 4. Because it's maybe a little bit better. I don't know. This is good too, if you can fill your net in 3 hours. Maybe a little bit faster. If the fish is biting right away, my net is going to be filled in faster than the sunny day video. We still got 20 minutes in game. But it's going to be very close. Because I need to have action right away. They cannot wait. I need to have a unique right away. And then 2-3 trophies and then it's done. But this is the slow part of the video now. Oh, 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 beeping, beeping. Come on. I'm not sure what the sunny video was, but I think it was 2 hours and 39 minutes. I need to check it. But let's say it was 3.5 hours, just to be sure. Yeah, yeah, okay, here we go, guys. It's right way active. And I think that was a leg again. It was on this spot that I got the first leg to. Maybe it's a leggy spot. It's possible. This is a small one. Oh, a very small one. It looks like a young common carp. Yeah, and I think we can do it, guys. Yeah, the fish is coming. Number 3. Please, a fat one. Yes, this is a feather one. Ghost carp? No, it's a normal one again. But it's a ghost. Or is it trophy? I think it's trophy. 10 kilograms? Or is it unique? That's possible too, because with all those heavy setups. No, trophy, 13 kilograms. So 29 to go, guys. Still 13 minutes to go to beat the Sunny record. Yeah, but they need to keep biting. Don't give me fake bites, please. Just keep biting. So you need to imagine if you fish in this game, let's say, so it takes, let's say it takes an average of 1 hour real life to fill your net. So normally you can do it a lot faster. So that means if you play 20 hours in 1 week, you're going to make with premium 1 million currency. So and you only need to play 20 hours in 1 week, because 20 multiplied 50,000 is 1 million. Of course, you need to get all the expenses of it too. I think it's around 300,000 for sure. For all the beta repair. So it's still 700,000 currency that you can make just by playing 20 hours real life every week. So it's not bad. It's not bad. Because I think the next step, if I keep doing this, because at some point I'm going to get bored with it. If I keep doing this, I'm going to replace my small setups with the big setups, but it takes some money, because I think it's around 120,000 or something currency to buy the big setups. And fishies, come on, 29 kilograms, please, give me a unique. It's a little bit the same like the last time. It took 20 to 30 minutes until it started to pick up for real. This is not picking up. Picking up, that means that 2-3 rods are beeping the whole time. But you can see it, we are getting out of the best time of the day. Okay, 24 kilograms to go. I hope we are going to get a big one. And then I can end the video, guys. And because it's always a little bit tricky if you do a video like this, because if the fish are not biting, yeah, you're fucked, you know. It's a little bit silly that I show you guys four rods for 40 minutes, because it's very big videos, I know that, but I want to show everything, because sometimes if I leave stuff out, yeah, people think that I'm doing something else, because I already got it a couple of times that people say to me that I edit the fish in the video. Don't ask me how I need to do that, because now you can see from the start until the end what I'm doing. Yeah, and here we go. Come on. Let's beat the Sunny record. I hope it's 39 minutes, but still, the spot is dry. You guys can see it. This is not a fish. This is 3 kilograms. That's like a goldfish. So normally if I got now the bite like this, I'm now fishing for 40 minutes. So 2 times 15, yeah, 40 minutes, rounded a little bit less, 37 minutes. If I got a bite like this, I just forward to the next day. Because you can clearly see now, it's done. The good biting of the day is done. Then it's better to go to the next day. Just start fishing again. You're going to catch a lot of more fish. And you're going to make a lot of more money. Because this is was once again a fake bite. So on number 3. So I'm just going to wait 5 more minutes. If I don't get a fish or a decent fish, I'm going to end the video. My net is not filled then, yeah, but I'm very close. So you guys know what you need to do on a cloudy day, because I don't want to make the video longer than needed, because it's you got all the info. It was just a matter of getting a little bit more fish at spot number 1 at the first hour. Oh, no. It's fake bites the whole time now. Yeah, and I didn't beat the Sunny record. So that's a pity. I was really close. I was really close. One or two uniques more, because I only got, I think, 5. And yeah. I think I yeah. Come on, fishy. Come on, fishy, do it. And give me a big one, please. Yeah, that's a big one. No, it's not a big one. It looks like a big one at the start, but I don't think it's unique. I was hoping 21 kilograms, but this is just a ghost carp. Not even a trophy or a very small one. Yeah, just a small one. So, I'm going to end the video, guys. Let's have a look what kind of money that I made. So, a rainy, cloudy day, how you need to do the rotation was this video. 51,000 currency for fishing. What is it, 40 minutes real life. So it was a good fishing day. I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. I hope to see you guys in next video. That's the cloudy day, but the peak moments at the morning and the evening, and no rain. So bye bye.